season with Chazy versus Schroon Lake at Chazy. We are here having the first batter up. I will give you the lineups in a few minutes. Okay, we had a play at second base. The second batter up for Schroon Lake. Okay, we have on the mound for Chazy is Audra Masner. Okay, Audra struck out second batter of the game. There is one out. Okay, ball out of play. Okay, ball was caught. The runner at second advances to third. We presently have two outs. Foul ball. Okay, that's three outs for the game. Score is 0-0. We are now at the bottom of the first inning. We start at the bottom of the first inning with Chazy presently batting. Coaches for today's game are Chazy coach Sharon Relation, here at present coaching third base, and Jennifer Parker from Schroon Lake. First batter for Chazy is Tammy St. Louis, catcher of the Chazy squad. Okay, one out for Chazy.
Go
Next batter for Chazy is Saragano, number 14. We got a high fly out to outfield. Okay, the cut was made by the center fielder. Okay, two outs for Chazy. Okay. That's Kelly McDonald, number 10, who batted. Okay, we now presently have the top of the second base with Schroon Lake coming up to bat. Okay, we're ready to start the top of the second inning with Lisa Beck up to bat for Schroon Lake. Got one strike on her. Okay, it's a strikeout by Audra Masner. One out in the game. Okay, foul ball. Okay, nice play by Alina Furbacco, a shortstop. I will go over the positions of the teams in within the innings, and you'll be able to find out who are playing the different positions. Okay, another strikeout by Audra Masner. second strikeout of the game. Okay, we're now at the bottom of the second inning with Chazy up to bat. Okay, we have first batter for Chazy in the bottom of the second inning, Audra Masner. Okay, good bunt by Audra Masner, making it safely to first base. Chazy. We got Lena Fabaco. Audra Masner made it safely to second base on a steal. Okay, it was a line drive hit by Lena. Okay, good double by Lori LeFave. Bringing Audra Masner in. The score now is 1-0, Chazy.
Come, Lori, come. Go, 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 go.
Okay, a double by Chazy. No, made it as a single. Lori LeFave coming in on that. One down. Okay, that was Sherry Slossom's double. Single, I should say. Okay, up to bat is Nicole Lapeer. Okay, Nicole Lapeer hit a single into right field, scoring Sherry Slosson. One out in the game. Okay, the batter was Tammy St. Louis, making it to first base on an error by the first baseman. Next batter is Tammy St. Louis, top of the order. Okay, Tammy makes it to first base. Tammy St. Louis making the first base, advancing Timmy Roberts to third. Okay, next batter is Sarah Gagno. Okay, Sarah Gagne makes it safely to first base. Okay, we have batter Colleen Dwyer up to bat. Colleen Dwyer made it safely to first base. Now we have Audra Masner, batter. Bases are presently loaded. Oh, beautiful hit by Audra Masner into right, left center field. Okay, triple for Audra. Beautiful shot. There's one out in the inning. We are at the bottom of the second inning. Oh. Okay. Error on the second baseman. Okay, Lena Fravaco makes it safely to first base. Okay, next batter is Lori LeFave, number 13. Nice hit into second and to center field. Okay, Lori makes a save to the first with a single. Okay, Sherry Slauson out at first base. Two outs in the bottom of the second. Okay, got a called out. It's sliding into home plate. Lori LeFave. Okay, officials for today's game is Mr. Pelkey sweeping off the plate here, and we have Al Rose, okay, doing the bases. Okay, on the defense for Chazy. All right, we'll start with the pitcher. We have Audra Masser pitching for Chazy. Senior, fourth year. Okay, behind the plate, we have Tammy St. Louis. Senior, fourth year, as catcher. Okay, at first base, we have Lori LeFave. Okay, let's get a shot of Lori here. Senior. Okay, second base, we have Sherry Slauson, senior. Okay, shortstop position, Alina Fravaco, senior. Third base, Nicole Lapeer. Okay, outfield positions, Kelly McDonald, right field, center field, Sarah Gagno, and Tammy Roberts, freshman. in left field. And Sarah's the junior. Okay, good play by Alina Farbaco. All right, on the first batter for Schroon Lake. Schroon Lake position I will give you in the next inning on the defense. Second batter for Schroon Lake. Schroon Lake, now we are here for positions on the defense. We're at the bottom of the third. Schroon Lake had scored one in the top of the third. Okay, on the defense for pitching for Schroon Lake is Wimette at the mound. Okay, we have Wimette at the mound. I'll just run through it quickly here. We have Gregor catching. Third base is Brendan. Okay, Taylor playing second base. Beck at short. McCory in the field, center field. Jacobs in right field. Strohinke at first base. And Bowers in left field. Okay, that's the defense for the Schroon Lake varsity softball team. Now we're at the top, bottom of the third with Chazy up to bat. Nice hit. Okay, out at first base. Okay, Nicole up here. Out at first. Score is presently 10-1. Chazy leading third inning. Okay, Tammy Roberts at bat. Okay, Tammy Roberts struck out. We have Colleen Dwyer. Okay, pop fly. Okay, I take that bat. That was Tammy St. Louis. Okay, now we're at the top of the fourth inning. Chazy taking the field. And Schroon Lake up to bat. Okay, score is 10-1, fourth inning. Lake is a pitcher, Wimette. Diving for the shortstop at the shortstop position. Nice play. Okay, it was foul ball. Apparently hit the plate. Hit out of bounds, I should say. Oh, nice play by Dermazzer at first base. I mean, a pitching position to Lori Lefebvre at first. Okay, that's three outs. Lori Lefebvre making the out, the catch on that out. Nice job. Okay, we are now at the bottom of the fourth inning. Chazy up to bat. Score is still 10-1. Chazy at the lead. Schroon Lake now taking the positions at the defense. First batter for Chazy in the bottom of the fourth. Okay, one out for Chazy. Okay, Kelly McDonald in a bunt. Safe at first base. Hit to the center fielder, caught by Schroon Lake center fielder. Next batter for Chazy, Elena Furbacco. Okay, Furbacco hits to the shortstop, air on the shortstop, He makes it to second, scoring. Nope, McDonald moved to third base. Okay, LeFave hits a shot into the right field. Lori LeFave making the round at third base. Okay, out of the plate. Sending Schroon Lake up to bat. The score is presently 12-1. Chazy in the lead. Oh, nice catch. Good catch by Sherry Slauson. Okay, one down. Next batter for Schroon Lake. Their right fielder. Okay, two outs for your Schroon Lake. Next batter for Schroon Lake is Buffy Strahensky, their first baseman. Okay, grounder to Audrey Masner and out to Lori LeFave. Three outs. We have the bottom of the fifth inning. Score still remains 12-1. Chazy. Okay, that was Jenny Coolidge that was up to bat. Popped up to the first baseman. Okay, Jackie Mock, rounding second at third base. Okay, hit through the second baseman. Jackie Mock. Both Jenny Coolidge and Jackie Mock just came into the game. Okay, we have Rhonda Thompson up at bat. New player into the game. One out this inning. Bottom of the fifth. Okay, Rhonda Thompson hit the shortstop, scoring Jackie Mock. Made it safely on an error with the shortstop. 2 minutes safely first by an error by the shortstop.
Church is taking me.
Okay, Tammy St. Louis, first batter up to bat. First batter of the batting order. One out. Okay, out at second. Safe at first. Two outs. Played by Schroon Lakes, third baseman number 4. This is the second game for both teams in the start of their season. Okay, Tammy Roberts hit the first base, out at first. Okay, this is the top of the sixth inning. Score is still 12-1. Chazy in the lead. We have new people checked into the game. At third, playing third base is Jackie Mock. At second base, Jennifer Coolidge. In right field, Barbie Slosson. And in center field, Colleen Dwyer. And other substitute is Rhonda Thompson in left field. For Schroon Lake is Bowers. Okay, another strikeout for Audrey Massner. One out. Batter for Schroon Lake is Gigi Gregoire, number 5. Okay, played by Lena Farbacco. Short to first base. Two outs. Batter for Schroon Lake, Brendan, number 4. Pitcher. Okay, on a steal from first to second. Player safe. Okay, that's 3 outs. We're now to the bottom of the 6th inning. Score remains the same. Chazy in the lead, 12-1. Standing first batter for Chazy, Barbie Slosson. Hit to the third baseman. Okay, out at first base. Nice play by the third baseman. Today is the first day of May, and the weather is fairly breezy and the sun trying to peek through. Oh, good catch by the left fielder. Good hit to left field. So we have two outs this inning. Next batter for Chazy. Okay, another catch in center fielder. It was made by Lena Ferbacco. We have the top of the seventh with Schroon Lake coming up to bat. Score, as you see in the scoreboard, 13-1. Chazy in the lead, top of the seventh. Bat, first batter for Schroon Lake. Okay, hit to the first baseman, Lori the Flave. Lori makes a nice play at first base for the first out of this inning. Is Lisa Beck. Hit to the second baseman. Okay, nice play by Jenny Coolidge to Laura Lefebvre at first base. Lori made a good stretch on that and it was well played. Two outs for Schroon Lake. Nate McCory. Okay, hit to the second baseman, Jenny Coolidge. Jenny makes a play for the final out of the game. Okay, final score of the game is 13-1. Chazy winning. Okay. Okay, that ends our game here at Chazy. And Chazy's next game will be on Tuesday, right, May 5th, against Westport at home. This is Judy Bayshard saying thank you for being with us and hope you enjoyed today's game.